This is going to be a look inside the GM EV1, the first modern production electric vehicle. Let's start by taking a look on the passenger side. You can see here that the interior is relatively plain. It's overall a very similar gray color. It's a coupe model. There are only two cloth-covered manually operated seats. Power seats weren't an option. And looking more closely at the center console, you can see there are a lot of different controls there. You have the keypad that's used to start up the vehicle. You have the interior code and then press run. You also have the shifter, radio controls, climate controls. You can see there's a better look at the driver's seat from the passenger side. You have an ordinary sun visor and a rear view mirror. And behind the seats, you can see there's a small storage area. If you look closely, you can see the service manual is located behind the driver's seat. Now let's take a look at the driver's side. Here on the driver's side, you have a keypad for electronic entry. The steering wheel is relatively plain. And you can see on the center armrest, you have a bit of a storage area towards the back. Here's a better look at the rear profile of the vehicle. You can see its teardrop shape, which gave it the drag coefficient of 0.19, as well as the rear fender skirts, which help reduce drag. At the front of the vehicle, you'll find the inductive charging port. There's a closer look at it. This vehicle uses the magnet-charged large paddle inductive charger, or LPI, typically at a rate of 6.6 kilowatts. You can see the high reflectivity of the solar reflector windshield, which was also electrically heated for defrosting. And despite the gap on the hood, I was not able to open it. So that's pretty much it for the look at the GM EV1. Thanks for watching, everyone.